Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Two blue ones, one yellow, and one red.
Look for the source of the wires. They should be color-coded according to function.
Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Disconnect the battery wires. What a mess. Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Just share one pattern.
Okay. Now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Gotta be careful, or the hostages will get hurt. Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York? Never would have taken hostages like this. He was right. I'm starting to miss him. Sleep it off. Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me! MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
You're done in there? We should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now. Time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ha! I agree. They sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up.
Is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is. Getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Shift is getting tired. No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Riot at Empire State University. But this is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, titled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children, our neighbors, our husbands, and wives? Be vigilant. Be on guard, and keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte, or you could be next!
All units, mass hostiles have taken a bus of civilians hostage. Incident is ongoing near two bridges.
Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
All units, report of an active bomb threat. Need officers on scene in the financial district.
Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. That worked. No, this is worse than I thought. That stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this. Thank you. bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more
tests. We've done enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. Or work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We're all safer now than we've ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got a job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.